who gives his bride to be wed? We are gathered here for the purpose of uniting in marriage Kenneth and Sandra. Everybody give them a round of applause. Don't they look good? All right, now we get to the serious part. Do you, Kenneth, take Sandra to be your lawful wedded wife, to love and comfort, to keep her in sickness and in health, in prosperity and adversity, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her? Do you, Sandra, take Kenneth to be your lawful wedded husband, to love and to comfort, and to keep him in sickness and in health, and in prosperity and adversity, and forsaking all others, being faithful to him? All right, this part you repeat after me. I, Kenneth, take thee, Sandra.
I, Kenneth, take thee, Sandra.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
And in sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
All right, Sandra, your turn. Repeat after me. I, Sandra, take thee, Kenneth, to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. All right, do we have the rings? Kenneth, you're going to take Sandra's ring first. And repeat after me. With this ring I give.
This ring I give.
In token of my abiding love.
In token of my abiding love.
With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
Got it. Set it on the finger. And now Sandra, you take your ring for Kenneth. And repeat after me. This ring I give. In token of my abiding love, with this ring I thee wed. And I put it on his finger. All right. By the virtue of the authority vested in me as Deputy Commissioner of Civil Marriages, I now pronounce you to be married, husband and wife, under the laws of California. You may kiss the bride. Wait, let me get out of the way for the shot. You may now kiss the bride.
I freaking sweat.
No, just tell her how you feel.
Love you, babe. I'm glad we're doing this today. It's been a long time coming. Blessed to have you. Forever. And hope